Right now.
Uno amazo kuja sabo tulaba kuchikunganda wafe. Katikiro ulira babakula moza planet ngandi. Baliba na gomba abakula moza Uno amazo kuja abakula moza planet. Uno amazo kuja wala la la bange twebuge. Uno amazo kuja nyabora lero tunalabe sanyu. Uno amazo kuja ero rwalero tunalaba makura. Bamenga amazo kuja sabo imuganda wafe. Katikiro ulira abakula moza planet ngandi. Baliba na gomba tukwagala nyo nkubulira mazima. Bulijjo gwe twesunga ero rwalero lunaku lwa nsuso. Okulaba munnaffe wololola obuganda bwe buge. Uno amaze okujja kubenduleeta abaganda b'eddembe. Uno amaze okujja walalala abange twebuge. Benaddemba abakyala n'abaami.
Kale ndowooza
bakyala n'abaami
nga bwawunzika tugende mu mpola mpola nga bwawunzika. Mumuwa bukalo nga awunzika.
Basibula ngenda simba nenkeza nyama basibula mpulawo.
Hey, waliwo n'omulamu
bakyala n'abaami
tusooka
tuli mu ddembe olunaku lwaleero. Anti nga tuli mu ddembe abakyala n'abaami twaniriza omugenyi. Nga tuli mu ddembe abakyala n'abaami eryono ly'eddembe. Kulaba munnaffe eryono ly'eddembe nnaku lwaleero.
Obugalo, obugalo, obugalo. National anthem. O Uganda, mikuda port, we lay our future in thy hands. United, free for liberty, together we always stand. Kitiba kya Buganda. Okuva edda n'eddyo lyonna lino eggwanga Buganda lyamanyibwa nnyo eggwanga lya Buganda chavada na fetu chikumenga abazire nyo abatu soka palwana nyo intalu nevayagala nyo igwangalia fe tulyagalinga twesimye nnyo twesimye nnyo olwa Buganda yaffe. Ekitiibwa kya Buganda kyava dda naffe tukikumenga. Babana valero katulwa nyo kukuza Buganda. Gato jokira nyo bajajava fe bafirirensi ya fe. Twesimye nyo olwa Buganda ya fe. Ekitiibwa kya Buganda kyava dda naffe tukikuumenga. Era nayimba ntya ne sitenda Ssaabasajja Kabaka asanira fuga Buganda bwo na naffe nga tumwesiga. Twesimye nnyo, twesimye nnyo olwa Buganda byaffe. Ekitiibwa kya Buganda kyava dda naffe tukikuumenga. Katonda omulujjo w'ekisa otubeere Mukama, otuwundugulek' emikisa gyo era baffe omukuumenga. Twesimye nnyo, twesimye nnyo olwa Buganda yaffe. Ekitiibwa kya Buganda kyava dda naffe tukikuumenga. Prayers will be led by Honorable Amelia Chabadde.
As we gather here today, we pray that you pour your blessings on us. We thank you, O Lord, for having given us this opportunity to witness this day in this apartment. We pray that our deliberations today will be fruitful. We pray that you bless our speaker. You bless the Gatikin. You bless all the leaders here so that we may lead in peace. Lord Jesus Christ, amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Honorable Amelia Chambadde, for having led us in that prayer, and we are very grateful. Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, Honorable Rebecca Alichua Kadaga, the Katikkiro of Uganda, Oweekitiibwa Charles Peter Mayiga, Honorable Ministers in the Central Government, Honorable Ministers from Buganda Government, Honorable Colleagues, Members of Parliament, Staff of Parliament, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen, today is a very important and historical day in the history of Parliament of Uganda. Right Honorable Speaker, you have made it, and you are very grateful because you are the chief boss. When you go through the record of Parliament, I think for many, many years, this is the first official visit
by the Katikkiro of Uganda in this city. We are very, very grateful, Right Honorable Speaker, for all the arrangements, for all the effort, for all whatever you have done in as far as to make this function a success. We are very grateful, Madam Speaker. As you have seen the program, we are time-bound. And we want to be as brief as possible to ensure that by 2:30 we are in house for plenary. That includes even lunch. So it must be as brief as possible. Right now, Honorable Speaker, I wish to Katikkiro, before you hear our distinguished members of parliament, members of staff, and other dignitaries, they have gathered here for only one sole purpose: to fundraise for the reconstruction of Masudi Tombs. And indeed, they have tried their level best. Members outside of Uganda have greatly contributed, as you will hear from the treasurer and from the chairman. We have received contributions from various caucuses. We have received contributions from various individuals in their own capacities. We are very grateful. And our treasurer, Honorable Deo Chiingi, is very busy tidying up all that has been collected in the last 3 weeks that have been prepared for the official visit of Oshima Katikkiro. I want to call upon, we are going to have very brief speeches from the following people. We are going to receive a speech, from the leader of opposition, Honorable Nathan Nadala Mafabi, who is ably represented by Honorable Steph Gona Bedad. So we are going to receive the first speech from the representatives of the independents, and I will call upon Honorable Mariam Dalbega. Honorable Tada is around, your wife is around. Late Honorable Otada. Okay, Honorable Tada is around. Honorable Tada, please. You have 2 minutes. You have 2 minutes on about that.
Right, Honorable Speaker, which Steve Charles Peter Maiga, my very, very good friend, Honorable Ministers, Honorable Colleagues, Members of Parliament, all of you distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Today is a very important day for all of us. And I want to congratulate the Right Honorable Speaker for making this history happen by hosting for the very first time Obochitibwa, the Katikkiro of Uganda. Congratulations, Madam Speaker. In the same spirit, I also want to congratulate my brother, Obochitibwa, the Katikkiro, upon assuming this very, very important office. It's the first time I'm speaking before him. We have been speaking as friends in other places, so today is my great honor and pleasure to reach to you, Katikkiro Mayiga. I want to welcome you to Parliament, and I want to say briefly that we have 43 independent members of Parliament, and we have 10 independent members of Parliament who belong to the Buganda Caucus. And since I have 2 minutes, I will spare that to read the names. Kinji Bosa, I believe you're around. Rubega Godfrey, Naamara Grace, Castivante Moses, St. Peter Vincent, Narubega Marian, Puga Matthias, Kafero Sitoleku, Seyene Haruna, Narubega Mariam Tumide. These are the 10 independent members of parliament who have generously contributed 10 million shillings, but that's coming through the Buganda caucus. Thank you. And I also want to say that our caucus, as independent members, the 43 of us, we have a fund that we always pull some few resources together into. And I'd like to say that myself as the chairman, Sam Amoti Otada, I represent Kibanda County, which Kiwa. I have contributed 1 million shillings. And thank you. Our vice chairperson, Honorable Sanjay Tana, who is the MP for Toronto Municipality, is the vice chairperson of the caucus. He has also contributed 1 million shillings. And our caucus has pulled together 3 million shillings. So from the caucus, we are contributing 5 million shillings towards this very important function. Wangara Sabasaja, Wangara Wichitiba, Maiga, Wangara, right honorable speaker of all of us. Thank you very much. Another round of applause. Now, that is the leader of independence in the house. The leader of independence in parliament. The dean of independence. I've been reminded that he's the dean of independence. Right honorable speaker, Oshitiba Katikkiro. Now we are going to receive another brief speech from the leader of opposition. 2 minutes. Honorable Medad Rebecca Segona Akaria Amagwa.
Honorable Speaker, Oshitiba Katikkiro and the various members of the respective delegations. I'll not forget my colleague, the Chief Whip. Honorable colleagues, political observers, Mr. Katikkiro, standing in the shoes, the big shoes of the leader of the opposition, the Honorable Nelson Mandela, who you met this morning, and you conveyed an apology to have been here with us. And he also delivered his personal contribution as the leader of the opposition. I'm now standing in as the leader of the next government here. And I want to take this great opportunity on behalf of the next government of this country, which may not be far from today, to welcome you warmly to this parliament. As the former Minister of Information in the Kingdom of Uganda, I was one of the very first persons to get the news. Tools have been tossed. And the Baganda say, whatever I have here, on my part, I'll make a humble contribution of 2 million shillings. The leader of the opposition has contributed 2 million shillings. We are also mobilizing the next government to make a humble contribution of not less than 6 million shillings. I will not say more, but to confirm to you, Oshitiba Katikkiro, that whereas we thank this government for the relationship so far enjoyed, we undertake, not simply promise, but undertake that the next government of this country will have a more cordial and closer relationship with the kingdom. Awangare, Salasati.
Ebyo byonna mubiwulidde sijja kubiddamu n'olwekyo Right Honorable Speaker Oshitiba Katikkiro the next person is Honorable Amelia Chambadde on behalf of Cabinet 2 minutes
members of cabinet, please stand up so that you're recognized. Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro, right honourable speaker. I stand here on behalf of all cabinet. I'd like to announce that under the initiative of the caucus, cabinet on last Wednesday managed to raise 15 million. And I thank them for that. But as we celebrate today, we should think about the contribution of Amasiro to tourism and economic development. But at the same time, we also honor the cultural representation of this forum today. Thank you very much for coming in, Oweekitiibwa. Nabeebitiibwa ba minister, tusanyuse nnyo okubeera na Ssaabasajja Kabaka Mwambaale, naye ate ne pulezidenti waffe ayogera mu tukumira.
That is Honorable Amelia Chambadde. Right, Honorable Speaker. Honorable Speaker, Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro. Honorable Amelia Chambadde has been the coordinator in cabinet, and he has really tried her level best to ensure that we get those contributions. The next is the government chief whip, Honorable Justin Kasue Lumumba. 2 minutes or so. Nandujo nizo kubamu kagoma anga baji ya wantu. Kama nyo kubibi ya amu. Ii, pula mpula anga baji ya. Ii, 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 ii.
Neanziza nyo, Nandujo. Right, Honorable Speaker of Parliament of Uganda. Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro of Buganda, ministers present, leader of opposition, ministers from Mengo government, members of parliament, staff of parliament, and press. I'm so happy that God has given me life to be here and witness this. Praise God. I want to take this opportunity on behalf of the NRM Parliamentary Caucus to thank the Speaker for having given us this opportunity to come and be part of this celebration. I also want to take this opportunity to welcome Oweekitiibwa the Katikkiro of Buganda, Sani Sokula Basebo, in the Parliament, the Wasini Kamwaba Baka, Abali Kukadia NRM. Parliament muno bali nsanvu ku kikumi. Tuli bibiri ana mu basatu. So I want to thank Buganda for having sent them a big number to Parliament on the NRM ticket. We thank you so much. Right, Honorable Speaker. I also want to inform, to take this opportunity to inform you that the NRM Parliamentary Caucus contributed 6 million shillings, and I used the opportunity when the Prime Minister was in my office to the Katikkiro to hand it over on behalf of the members of NRM in this Parliament. I also want to inform you that in addition to what Honorable Amelia Chambadde has said, members of Parliament on the NRM ticket from both Buganda and outside Buganda, so far by now have contributed 63 million shillings. And as we speak now, as Kasule Lumumba had not yet received the form to sign, because when Honorable Amelia brought it in cabinet,
I did not got money in my bag that day. And after meeting you, I got the money. So I'm handing over one million shillings to make 64 million shillings from NRM members of parliament, plus 15 million, plus 6 million. That is a humble contribution as NRM in this parliament. I want to take this opportunity to request all members of parliament on the NRM ticket to stand up and wave for our guests. And let me use this opportunity to thank my members. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody.
Another round of applause for the chief whip, as he goes. Hey, Ugalo, Mumuyandeko, Mumuyandeko. Right, Honorable Speaker, that has been the Chief Whip, Honorable Justin Kaswe Lumumba. Oweshitibwa Speaker, Nekatikiro. Next on agenda is the speech, before the speech from the Minister in charge of gender, allow me to recognize the presence of the Cabinet Ministers. The ministers from Buganda government will be recognized by my boss, the chairman of Buganda Caucus. Allow me to recognize the presence of Honorable Mariam Najimba, Minister of Urban Planning. Mariam Najimba. Allow me. He's a state minister for urban development. Okay, Honorable Mariam Najimba Mbabali. Honorable Suleiman Madada, State Minister of Elderly and Disabilities. Honorable Nyanzi Vincent. Office of the Vice President. Honorable Betty Bigombe. Honorable Dr. Mutende, State for Trade, Land and Water. Honorable Christom Muyingo, High Education. Thank you for Chambogo efforts. Thank you very much. Right, Honorable Speaker, Oweshitibwa Katikkiro, the former Vice President, Honorable Gilbert Balibaseka Bukenya Mahogany is also here. Right Honorable Speaker, Oweshitibwa Katikkiro, we have received various contributions as you have heard, the ones that have been mentioned by the Chief Whip, the Leader of Opposition, the Dean of Independence. I now want to sum it up before I call upon the Minister, State for Gender. Allow me to invite Honorable Betty Nambooze Bakireke to come and read name by name all those who have contributed in as far as this struggle is concerned. Honorable Betty Nambooze Bakireke.
Our dear Katikkiro, my work is to fulfill one of your major pillars of obwerufu. Obwerufu butugamba nti tulangirire buli muntu kyawadde Ssebo Katikkiro. Madam Speaker, your members have contributed like this. Honorable Bada Fred, Bujumba County, 1 million.
If you are around, you stand up.
Honorable Bakabulindi Charles, Workers Representative, 1 million. Honorable Bakaluba Mukasa Peter, Mukono County South, 500,000. Bachireke Nambozo Betty, Mukono Municipality, 2 million. Bangirana Anifa Kawoya, District Women MP, Sembabule, 1 million. Dr. Baiga Lulume, Buyikwe County South, 1 million. Bumba Saida Namirembe Nakaseke County, 1 million. Bukenya Baliba Seka Gilbert, Busilo County, contributed $10,000 previously and 1 million now. Biandara Abraham James Honorable, Katikamu County, 1 million. Kabajo James Chewalabye Honorable, Chiboga County East, 1 million. Honorable Kadu Mukasa Sozi Jerome, Mitiana South, 1 million. Honorable Kafero Sechitoleko Robert, Nachifuma County, 1 million. Honorable Nyango Kakoba Buyikwe County, 1 million. Honorable Koza James, Kabula County, 1 million. Honorable Kathamba Mathias, Kakunto County, 1 million. Honorable Kase Mubanda Nanziri, District Women MP, Woman MP, Masaka, 1 million. Honorable Kasule Robert, Chadondo County, 1 million. Honorable Katumba Wamala, UPDF, 1 million. Honorable Kauma Muhammad Entebbe Municipality, 1 million. Honorable Kenny Ruchams John, Rubaga Division, 3.5 million. Honorable Kidu Makubuya. Honorable Kidu Makubuya, Katikamu County, 1 million. Honorable Kibule Ronald Mukono North, 2 million. Honorable Chikungwe Yusa Chadondo County, 1 million. Honorable Chintu Florence Kalungu District, 1 million. Honorable Chitatabu Tubukodo County West, 500,000. Honorable Chiwanda Suvi Mitiana County North, 2 million. Honorable Chinji Bosa K. Joseph Maokota County, 1 million. Honorable Deo Glacius Chinji Bukoma Simbi County, 2 million. Honorable Komu Hanji Margaret Nakasongola, 1 million. Honorable Piskusasira Kanyesi J. Mukono, 1 million. Honorable Kutesa Kahamba Sam, Maogola County, 2 million. Honorable Chamba Damaria Ann, Maokta County, 1.5 million. Honorable Hussein Chanjo Sulaiman, Machi in the Division West, 1 million. Honorable Cheyune Chotela County, 1 million. Honorable Lubega Godfrey Kasanda North, 1 million. Honorable Medad Segona Lubega Busilo County East, 2 million. Honorable Lugolobi Amos in Tengeru North, 1 million. Honorable Timothy Ruanga M. Chamuswa County, 2 million. Honorable Madada Chebako Zebale County, 200,000. Mandela Amos Honorable Coach County, 1 million. Honorable Migade Ndugwa Buvuma Island, 1 million. Honorable Mpindi Dolos District Woman MP Buyikwe, 1 million. Honorable Mpuga Mathias Masaka Municipality, 2 million. Honorable Mukasa Mululi Budiebo County, 200,000. Honorable Mulindwa Kasambia County, 1 million. Honorable Mtagamba Maria District Woman MP Kochi, 1 million. Lakai. Honorable Mteri Joseph Bali Kudembe Busilo, 1 million. Honorable Muyingo Jesse Bamnanika County, 1 million. Honorable Mwanga Chivumbi Butambala, 1 million. Honorable Navu Kenya Brenda District Woman MP Luwelo, 1 million. Honorable Nabulia Topista Workers, 500,000. Honorable Nagai Nabila Sempala District Woman MP Kampala, 1 million. Honorable Najemba Muyinda Gomba County, 1 million. Honorable Nakabale Patrick Youth, Buganda, 1 million. Honorable Nakabira Gertrude Rubega, District Woman MP Rwengo, 1 million. Honorable Nakato Chabanji, District Woman MP Gomba, 1 million. Honorable Nakawunde Sala Temulanda, District Woman MP Mpiji, 1.5 million. Honorable Nalubega Mariam Butambala, 1 million. Honorable Mary Tunde, Workers Representative, 500,000. Honorable Namaganda Susan, District Woman MP, 1 million of Komasimbi. Honorable Namala Grace, District Woman MP, Liantonde, 1 million. Honorable Namayanja Rosie Nakaseke, 1 million. Honorable Namayanja Florence Bukoto East, 1 million. Honorable Namugwanya Beni, District Woman MP, Mubende, 1 million. Honorable Anna Maria Nankabirwa, District Woman MP Chankwanzu, 1 million. Honorable Ruth Nankabirwa, District Woman MP Chiboga, 1 million. Honorable Nansubuga Rose Seninde, District Woman MP Wachiso, 1 million. Honorable Nantaba Aida Kayunga, 1 million. Honorable Nanyombi Birunji Sese Kalangala Nanyondo, 1 million. Honorable Alex Indezi, PW Representative, 500,000. Honorable Sanja Patrick, Ntenjeru County South, 1 million. Honorable Nsereko Muhammad, Kampala Central, 1 million. Honorable Vincent Nyanzi, Busuju County, 1 million. Honorable Nyombi Peter is yet to reach us. And Honorable Nyombi Tembo is also yet to reach us. Honorable Rindi Frederick, Nakawa Division, 1 million. Honorable Safia Nalule Juko, PW, 1 million. Honorable Sebuliwa Mtumba, Kawempe Division, 1 million. Honorable Sejoba Isaac, Bukoto County Central, Midwest, 1 million. Honorable Sempala Mbuga Nakaseke, 1 million. Honorable Sally Baker, Buyukwe County West, 1 million. Honorable Sebagala Latif Sengendo, Kawempe Division, 1 million. His Excellency, the Vice President, Honorable Sekandi Chiwanuka, Bukoto County, 3 million. Honorable Sechikubo, Remiyaga County, 1 million. Honorable Semuli Anthony Buwekula County, 1 million. Honorable Sempija Vincent Kalungu County East, 1 million. Honorable Semgaba Samuel Kiboga West, 1 million. Honorable Semujunga and Ibrahim Chadondo County, 1 million. Honorable Seungu Gonzaga, Kalung County West, 1 million. Honorable Simba John Makindia, the Division East, 1 million. Honorable Sinavulia Sylvia Namavi, the Woman MP, Mitiana, 1 million. Honorable Chwanuka Maria, ex official member, 1 million. Honorable Nantume Jennifer Egunyu, Woman Representative of Vuma, 1 million. Honorable Kasibante Moses Rubaga North, 1 million. Honorable Matthias Nsubuga Bukoto South, 1 million. Honorable Nantongo Zwa, the Speaker of the East African Parliament, 3 million. Honorable Mukasa Freddy Mbide of Yara, 2.5 million. Honorable Nakauchi Susan Yara, 1 million. Honorable Sebalu Mike Yara, 1 million. Right, Honorable Speaker, we have another list, but that is, I was supposed to read the list from the Buganda Parliamentary Caucus. Thank you.
In the next coming few minutes, Honorable Deo is going to give us MPs outside Buganda.
Thank you so much. Right, Honorable Speaker, the Katikkiro, ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor to present to you the following members from outside Buganda. Oranya Giribati, Kiraka County, 100,000. Jaka Wamanga Wamai, Mbale, 50,000. Angelina Osege, Soroti, 100,000. Paul Mwil, Jinja East, 500,000. Amodoy Toroma, 50,000. David Bahati, 200,000. Honorable Daudi Migereko, 100,000. Werike Mike, 100,000. Mwebaza Sara, 100,000. Anywara Padiero County, 100,000. Abiku Jessica Ajumani, 100,000. Luboge Kones Budamoji, 100,000. Samu Otada, 1,000,000. Mbogo Kezekia, 100,000. Bagore Uka, 50,000. Jacob Obos, 250. Gerard Karuhanga, 100,000. Betty Bigombe, 500,000. Barieju Sasraiman, 100,000. The son of Uganda, Jim Akena, 500,000. Nakayinza Koni, 200,000. Mere Kalolo Kulut, 200,000. Eraijo Kupa, 1,000,000. Mawanda Michael Maranga, Igala County, 500,000. Mukitale Budisa, 500,000. Elizabeth Kanungu, 50,000. Tibagamba, 40,000. Mwesigwa Rukutana, 500,000. Kataike Sara, 200,000. Jeje Odongo, General Jeje Odongo, 200,000. Amali Okao, 200,000. Aston Kajala, Mwenge County, 200,000. Honorable Mutende, ex officio, 200,000. Okero Oriem Chwa, 100,000. Asumani Hingi, 200,000. Shem Bageine, 300,000. Amongin Kumi, 100,000. Anest Kiza, 200,000. Nyira Bururi County, 200,000. Honorable Irene Muloni, 500,000. Honorable Rukutana Rugunda, 200,000. Sezi Mbaguta, 100,000. Right Honorable Prime Minister Amama Mbabazi, 1,000,000. Chomia Xavier Yibanda, 100,000. And finally, Dr. Kasiri Vatoki, 100,000. We have Honorable Alina Itwe, Rwakajala, $100. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That one workers is the workers MP. Right on our speaker, in the interest of time, I'll call the representative of staff of parliament to come just to tell us the total sum contribution. Thank you very much, Mr. Kauma Stephen.
Sebo webalinyo okumpa omukisa guno. Nyabo speaker, Katikkiro wa Buganda, abakulu bonna abali wano, kabineti yaffe ya Buganda, ya Uganda, ya Buganda, bamemba ba parliamenti, mwina sanyiso balaba ku lwaleero ku mukolo guno ogw'okudduukirira amasiro gaffe. Manya gange amatuufu, nze Kavuma Terugwa Maddu Stephen. Nabo bastaafu nabo bamemba bategeeza nti bagenda kuyita Katikkiro ajje wano asinkane olukiiko lwo, naffe baatugattamu mu linnya lya mukama wange Clerk wa Parliamenti, nga nze mbadde nkulira aba staff ba wano okusonda certificate za Buganda. Era n'omulundi ogwasooka nga amasiro ga Kajja, era nabakolamu omulimu ne nga mpagirwa Madam Hereni Kaweesa, ne tusooka tuwaayo awo milioni emu n'ekitundu ga Kajja. Gamba tubakubiriza. Kaakati olwaleero bastaafu bonna awamu ku ttaffaali lino basonze milioni 2 mu emitwalo 48. bonawamu bastafu ba parliament era sebo ebigambo byaffe biri nti ffe twatandika wano 12 okusonda certificate ne file wiri wano 12 era batandika mu Buganda okusonda certificate era tubadde wano nga tusonda mwaka ku mwaka n'olwekisebo Ssaabasajja Kabaka wangaale speaker waffe wangaala ni mwinaba abali mu parliament mudde emirundi emirala
ne awonga muwadde nyingalo. Right Honorable Speaker, Oshitiba Katikiro, for those of you who didn't get him, especially the last words, he was really praying to the Almighty God to enable all of you to come back in the 10th Parliament. So that's why there has been that kind of applause. Thank you very much. Right Honorable Speaker, Oshitiba Katikiro, Twandi Sibye Wano, because we have many people who have come, we have many members of parliament outside Uganda who are here, who are still coming in, and who are still really registering with the treasurer. But in the interest of time, we shall sum it up afterwards. No, afterwards. So let me call upon my boss, the chairman of Uganda Caucus, to come, as we still wait for others to come and register. No, the right title is that the County Chief of Parliament of Uganda, Honorable Kiwanda Godfrey Suvi.
Right Honorable Speaker, the Speaker of Parliament, Right Honorable Rebecca Alitwala Kadaga, the government ministers who are here, the government chief whip, and the minister also for gender, the host of the kingdoms, the ministers, other ministers who are here, leader of opposition, yes, and protocol observed. I want to take this opportunity to welcome all of you, the Parliament of Uganda. Please, thank you very much for coming. As the Honorable Latif Sewagala has also informed you, that time is not with us. We have a sitting today at 2. And we have lunch with Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro, of course. So I'm going to use very, very little time to make sure that at least I sum up whatever that has been contributed here. Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro, tusanyuse nnyo okulaba ne ttiimu yonna evudde Emengo. Mwebale nnyo, mwebale okujja. As Buganda Parliamentary Caucus, we have friends. And today's meeting, and today's visit in particular, the chief host is our speaker, the Right Honorable Speaker. Me as Chiwanda, and the Honorable Sebagala, Honorable Bit Namboze, the executive, and the rest of the members, Honorable Akena, we've been doing a delegated duty by the Right Honorable Speaker. We want to thank the Right Honorable Speaker most sincerely for allowing us, for hosting you for the first time in the history of Uganda, hosting the Katikkiro of Uganda in Parliament of Uganda. We are very grateful. You've made history, and you've been a speaker of history in this house. And we know you are still making history. You are still making history in this country. Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro, there are some prominent members in this house that you are not seeing. For example, His Excellency the Vice President. He wanted so much to be with us, but he's away on an official trip representing His Excellency the President out of this country in Chogam, which is sitting today. Actually, it began the other day. He wanted to come back, but couldn't make it. Honorable Maria Chiwanuka wanted to be with us, but he's also with His Excellency the Vice President. Honorable Rose Namayanja Nsereko is sick. He's in the hospital, and I ask you to pray for her. and other members of parliament who are not with us here. Honorable Ruth Nankabirwa, she also traveled with the His Excellency the Vice President, and the other members who have given me apologies, and we shall also pass it, them over to you, which to Wakatikiro. I gave a target to the executive, to my treasurer and my executive, whom I want them to start actually. The treasurer, the vice chairperson, can you come over? The spokesperson. We are missing only one person, Honorable Benny Namugwanya. The secretary was also away for official duty out of the country. Honorable Betty Namboze Bachireke, she is the vice chairperson of the Buganda Parliamentary Caucus. Yesterday she was somewhere for some time. She has been released today for special duty. And we pray that she remains out. Honorable Vincent Bamulanga Chisempija is the Member of Parliament for Kalungu East. He's the official spokesperson of this caucus, but he was away on the duty that you know, right, Honorable Speaker. You sent him somewhere. You know he's a very able man. You already sent him for some duties. So he hasn't been around, and he has been represented by Honorable Latif Sebagala.
The able one.
The able one. Honorable Deogracias Chinji, Member of Parliament, Bukoma Nsimbi, Omuwanika. I gave him a target, but he has proven that he can really mobilize. He has even gone beyond the target. He's the treasurer of this caucus. I want to thank them and the rest of the members, the organizing committee, Honorable Jimmy Akena, our son, where is he? Our own, Honorable Saida Bumba, Namirembe, Honorable Matthias Mpuga, who was there for shadow cabinet, Honorable Nalukenge, Lydia Wanyoto, who was there for our informal groups in parliament, Matthias Nsubuga, where's Matthias? That one, we have nothing to say, but he's actually been guiding the whole organizing committee. Honorable Seungu Gonzaga, on behalf of the Democratic Party. Thank you so much. Thank you so, so, so much. The rest of the members, I don't know that one. Honorable Ameria Chambade for cabinet. Thank you so much. The group of four, where is Honorable Fyodo Sechkubo? I know he's not here, but he's ably represented by Honorable Muhammadi Nsireko. The group of four, they've been with us. Yeah, they've been with us. Yeah. I want to recognize all other members, the members of parliament, but not who are outside Buganda Parliamentary Caucus who are here. I want them just to stand up for recognition. Please stand up for recognition. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yes. Honorable Speaker, I want to also to thank in a special way Honorable members, the all members of Parliament for whatever that you've contributed. I'm going to present that we've contributed, we've put it together in a check that we are going to hand it over. We are going to hand it over to the Katikkiro of Buganda. But in a special way, I want to thank the Public Relations Office. The decoration you see here, Wechiwa Katikkiro, right Honorable Speaker, the decoration you see here is none other than Helen Nanteza Kawesa. You see the decoration of the cards, everything that you saw, which had related with public relations, is none other than the Public Relations Office, Helen Kawesa, the clerk, and you, right Honorable Speaker, because without you, we couldn't access all these offices. It's because of you that we've been able to access all these offices. We have a smaller gift here, first of all, before we present a check. We have a smaller gift here as Buganda Parliamentary Caucus.
Unova Yona Musinguzi, I'm hearing. Where is Yona? Where is Yona? Yona, come. He requested me to shake Ochiba Katikiro. Just come. And what? What else? Tell me.
Owekitibwa Katikiro, Honorable Yona Musinguzi, Musajja wa Kabaka okuveyo, entungamo, atuwadde milioni kumi sebo.
Tusaba owekitiibwa speaker wa parliament okutukwasiza akalabo kano eri katikkiro wa Buganda ku mulundi ogusookedde ddala okujja mu parliament agenda akateeke mu ofiisi ye okumwaniriza ku parliament ya Uganda. Mungeri yemu akalabo kano era twagala katikkiro wa Buganda akakwase speaker waffe era okumwebaza okuteekateeka okukyala kuno mu parliament ya Uganda. Katikkiro yakakwasa speaker. Akasembayo kulwa parliament ya Uganda twagala speaker waffe akwase office ya public relations office Helen Kaweesa kulwa public relations office ekirabo kino kulwa clerk kubanga oliwo kulwa clerk akalabo kano kabere mugalere yaffe eya parliament tusaba speaker akamukwase. Right, honorable speaker. Target jenali mpadde abawanika bansu seko. I'd given them a target of 100 million shillings, but we've gone beyond. The treasurer is telling me we are coming to almost 150 million shillings. But for the sake of this, we want to present this check to you and you hand it over to Katikkiro of Buganda. But when we've added, because we are having the Musinguzis of this world, they are bringing 10. Man, it is bring us a lot of problems now. So, right honorable speaker, want you to hand over this dummy check to the Katikkiro of Buganda.
A big round of applause, please, for the damage check, but moisture is coming. Right now, I will invite the minister.
Basabo ne banyabo mukwano gwa Feroz akola atwade mitwala 5 zicha jabuzi Bukedi ya district. So final figure will be in the plenary because we are presenting something something on the floor. The final figure will be read on the plenary today. I use this opportunity to invite the Minister of Gender to come in 2 minutes to invite Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro, and finally the speaker will sum up and say bye-bye to her guest. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, the chairman, chairperson of the Buganda Caucus, Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, Halitwala Rebecca Kadaga, Oweekitiibwa of Buganda, Katikkiro Mayiga Charles. Peter Mayiga Charles. The members of parliament, colleagues, ministers from the Buganda Lukiko, ladies and gentlemen, protocol observed. First, I want to take this opportunity to welcome Oweekitiibwa Katikkiro of Buganda to this parliament. And on behalf of government, I want to say that really this is a very historical event. And this is the first time that we are receiving you in this capacity. I want to take this opportunity to thank you for going around to do this type of work that you are doing. Many people might be wondering.